only an evangelist, a man of God.
Tell us about Liberate the Women Initiative. How did it come to
Liberate the Women Initiative is born out of a tribe of women, women who are suffering, grassroots women who really need liberation. And like someone asked me, why liberate? I said, yes, women need to be liberated from many things, from shackles of poverty, from idleness, from many things. And like some of them really need help, they need assistance, they don't have anybody to run to. I have some widows who do not know where their next meal will come from. And these are the grassroots people that needs to be empowered. Like some of them, we have trained them, you understand, to be liberated in form of financial startups so that they can start up their businesses and what we have empowered them with. So that is why the name Liberate the Women Initiative came about. And outcry of women seeking for help, seeking for empowerment, seeking for grants and all that and all that. So that is it.
Something happened with this house today. Could you please tell us, what just happened? I saw about the women.
Yes, sir. We just had a summit tagged Women Empowerment.
This event we saw yesterday, we saw hundreds of women here. Could you please describe the composition?
They are cut across. They are not affluent. They are those who need help. They are poor people, vulnerable, widows. Understand? We are not dealing with tribes. We are cut across all tribes and all religions in Nigeria. That is the women you see. In fact, you didn't even see them because of transportation. Most of them based in rural areas. Babalada, Nchere, Kuje, Abaji, Kwale, from other places. So because of transportation, that's why we didn't see them. One of our ambassadors were able to transport only 100 of them. So many are there, they could not.
Before we let you be, there's a very important question we want to ask.
Okay, sir.
On these things you are doing, this hall, I know is money, thousands of naira. They are doing refreshment outside, transportation, everything. Where is this money coming from?
Apart from Ambassador Augustine Onabo, who paid for the main transport, they gave us 100,000 naira. And Ambassador, who gave us 70,000 for refreshments and other things, banners, no other person gave a line. So, paying of the hall and other things, other logistics, it's from my boss, and I also gave us some government system. In fact, all the people, because before this, before today, we had a formal meeting where we planned this, we discussed this, and the major partner who promised to do something, just yesterday they turned their back on me, so I don't know. I didn't sleep up to this moment since yesterday. So thank God today I was able to borrow some.
So are you discouraged? Do you want to continue,
It is my call, sure, I will. It's my call. If I'm doing it for money, I will decide, I will not continue. But this is my call, I will.
Congratulations.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you.
Thank you.